This is a story about a con job.
This was his profession.
Action!
Con job that lasted almost 2 years.
He lavished David with gifts, cars, motorcycles, but he was very much in love.
A con job that involved exploiting the emotions of another human being.
Well, if you love me so much, then give me everything.
A con job that involved ultimately murdering another human being, all for money.
It was brutal.
It was just preposterous.
Surprise.